Whitaker seems to think that he has a valid scientific argument that psychiatry doesn't know what it's doing, since the number of hospitalized mentally ill in 1955 is lower than that of people collecting disability checks from the government for mental illness today. To this date, Robert Whitaker is by far the most intelligent and persuasive author in the anti-psychiatry movement. Feel free to laugh.